Saying, how do you like my feather bed? How do you like my sheets? How do you like my curtains that I got in IKEA last week? I like your feather bed, better I like your sheets. Best of all, I like your lady wife who lies in my arms asleep. Get up, get up, go on, crying, get up as quick as you can. But it'll never be soon in fair England that I slew a naked man. Oh, I can't get up and I won't get up. I wouldn't get up for my life. But you have too long been in swords while I had a pocket knife. It's true, I have two demon swords. They must be deep in my purse. But you remember better than that, and I will keep the worst. And if you strike me in a many first blow, strike it like a man. The very first blow, and he hurt Lord Arnold's sore. Lord Arnold struck the very next blow, and Maddie struck no more. Then he took his own dear wife, and he set her upon his knee, and he said, "Who are you, the best of us now? Will you that Maddie grows on me?" And his own dear wife never heard a speak so plea. A brother one kissed from dead Maddie's lips, and on all of your finery. And that Lord Arnold, he jumped up and loud. Did he ball? He struck it right through the heart. He pinned it up to the wall. Brave and Lord Arnold tried to put these lovers in. But won't you bury my lady at the top? But she was a noble kid. We'll be right back. Nick Sanders. It's been Chris Leslie. On the other end of our multiple, wonderful Simon Yorick, keeping it real in the room. And of course the rest of the team. We've been Dave Pick. We've been the fire in the engine room that is Jerry Conway.
This is Simon John Brittany Nichols. And the fabulous band Deja Vu. All right.